in the most touching moment of the night last night. The Sens paid tribute to former Senator Ray Emery, who passed away tragically over the summer. And the fact that they did this on the day his former teammate and very good friend Jason Spezza was in the house, to me, speaks volumes about the class of this organization, one that has taken a lot of flack over the last few months.
No question. This is such a powerful tribute. That's his fiance Keisha Shante, who was singing the anthem. This photo tells you everything right there. Brian McGrattan on the left, Razor Ray Emery on the right, Jason Spezza on the right, as I should say as well. And he was really beloved by his teammates. His teammates loved playing with him. Ottawa, Philly, Anaheim. His teammates really loved playing with him. He was a consummate professional. He was able to overcome so much. I remember the time when he actually had that avascular necrosis, which is the same injury.
Yeah,
remember?
Bo Jackson injury, right? Yeah.
Same injury. Yeah. And he couldn't walk.
Yeah, yeah.
He couldn't walk. And I remember talking to Matt Nichol back home, who oversaw and facilitated all of his rehab, and said he had to learn how to walk again. He couldn't get up and out of the bed again. It was really a long road for him and a medical miracle and a marvel that he was able to continue playing after that. So a hardworking guy, a fun-loving guy, and very beloved by his teammates, gone way too soon.
Yeah, and really nice of the Ottawa Senators to do that. And it was fitting with Jason Spezza there in the building. I'm sure they planned it that way. So
I don't think that was a coincidence.
Yeah, really nice job by the Sens.
And the one last thing to put a bow on this is Jason Spezza obviously was asked a lot about him before the game and after the game. One of the things he talked about was how much life and how much energy Ray Emery had, and that's why people liked him so much. And you saw in the tribute, if you watch it in full, there's images of him joking around with the refs while he's sitting on the bench. And apparently he was this guy that had a lot of passion and a lot of zest for life. And in the league today, he would have been one of those players that you would have seen a lot more of that and really would have flourished in the way the league is today. So I thought those were really nice words from Jason Spezza as
well.
For
sure.
Yeah.